वेलकम बैक टू क्लास फोर्थ। दिस इज योर मैथ्स क्लास ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर फोर। चैप्टर इज एडिशन। ऑलरेडी यू नो वेरी वेल वी हैव फिनिश्ड अप टू पेज नंबर 22 एंड एक्सरसाइज 4A इट वॉज ओवर इन सेशन 2। बट इन दिस सेशन 3 वीडियो वी विल लर्न how to addition with carrying number. So let us start. One example is given here also. This example, it is given up to lakh place, means 6 digit number are given here in first row also and second row also. So always start from ones place only, okay? So at ones place 4 plus 2, how much will be? It is 6. Tens place 2 plus 5, 7 is coming. Then 100 place 4 plus 3, 7 is coming. Then 1000 place 8 plus 4, it is equal to how much? 12. 8 plus 4, 12. But here we have to write only one digit only, because this column is only fit for one digit. So as you can see, 12, it is coming in 1000 place. So right side what is coming? 2. So right here 2 only, okay? So 2 will be at 1000 place and carry, 1 is left at 10,000 place, right upside here. Then add 3 plus 9, how much will be? 12 and one more carry, 13. It is equal to 13. 13, it is coming 10,000 place, okay? So 13,000, you can see here also coming 2 digit. So we cannot write 2 digit in this column because it is only for 1 digit only. So at right side 3, it is coming at 10,000 place, okay? So right here 3 and carry, what is left? Left side at lakh place 1. Now add lakh place digit. 3 plus 1, 4, and 4 plus 1 more carry is left, it is equal to 5. So required answer, what is coming here? 5,32,776. Got it? Similarly, we can do next example also. Now let us start exercise 4B. Here, look at the screen of exercise 4B. Question is given add only. Here also we have to add. And digit are given up to 5 digit. So how to add 5 digit number with carry? So first question is given. At ones place 5 and 5. 5 plus 5, how much will be? 10. Okay. So at ones place, what is coming? 0. You can see clearly 2 digit are coming here. But this column, it is only for 1 only. We cannot write 2 digit, okay? And see always right side digit. What is coming here? 0, okay? So at ones place, we have to write here 0. And you can see left side digit, what is left? 1. So at left side, it is coming at tens place. So tens place carry what will be a 1, okay? Now add tens place digit. 6 plus 4, 10. And one more carry, 11. It is coming 11. You can see here also 2 digit are coming, but we cannot write 2 digit, okay? So at tens place right side digit, what is coming? 1. So we have to write here 1, okay? And carry, 1 is left, so it will be at 100 place, okay? So right upside at 100. Now 100 place digit, add these 2 plus 4. 6 and one more carry 7. Okay, now next 1000 place, what is coming? 3 plus 5, it is equal to 8. The next 10,000 place digit, what are coming? 7 plus 1, it is equal to 8. So required answer, what is coming? 88,710. Clear? Similarly, B1 part also, see this, advanced place 4 plus 8, it is equal to 12. Can we write 2 digit? No. Right side, 1's place, what is coming? 2. So write here 2. Carry 1 is left, write upside at 1's place, sorry 10's place. Then at 10's place digit, 7 plus 3, 10 and 1 carry. How much? 11. Here also 2 digit, we cannot write. So right side digit, what is coming? 1. At 10's place, we have to write 1. And carry 1 is coming at 100 place. Then add 100 place digit, 5 plus 4, 9. And carry 1, 9 plus 1, 10. Okay? So here right side what is coming? 0. So write here 0. And carry 1 is left, 1000 place. And add now 1000 place digit, 5 plus 2, 7. And plus 1, 8. Okay, next 10,000 place, 5 plus 3, 8. So required answer 88,012 only. Got it? So as I done A and B part, similarly you can do C part. So this is your homework. Now let us see next second A part. It is given, advanced place 9 plus 3, how much? 12. Okay, so right side what is coming? 2. Advanced place we have to write here 2 and carry 1, 10th place. Then at 10th place 8 plus 4, 12 and 12 and 1, 13. So right side 10th place we have to write 3 and carry 1 at 100th place. Then add 100 place, 7 plus 1, 8 and carry 1, 9. Next 1000 place, 3 plus 7, 10. Okay, so right side 0 is coming, we have to write 0. Then carry 1, 10,000 place. Add 10,000 digit, 6 plus 1, 7 and 1, 8. Next lakh place, 5 plus 2, 7 only. Okay, so required answer 780,932. Okay, similarly we will do B1 part also. So look at this, advanced place 4 plus 5, 9 only, one digit only coming, so we can write 9 simply. 10th place 3 plus 7, it is coming 10. Right side digit, we have to write 0. Carry 1, it is coming 100 place. Then 100 place digit add 6 plus 6, 12 and carry 1, 13. Okay. Then 13 it is coming. So right side 3 and carry 1 is left. Write at 1000 place. Then add 5 plus 3, 8 and carry 1, 9. The next 8 plus 9, it is equal to 17. So right side what is coming? 7. We have to write 7 at 10,000 place. Okay, and carry 1 is left at lakh place. And then add this 7 plus carry 1, 8. So required answer, what is coming here? 879,309. Clear? So as I done second A and B part, similarly you will do C1 part. Okay, first C and second C, both part will be your
homework. Okay. Now let us see next question. 3. It is given. So let us see the solution of this. 3rd A part. You can see here in first row 5 digit, second row 4 digit are given. So firstly start with right side means at one's place. 3 plus 8, it is how much? 11. So at right side 1, carry, 1 is left, 10's place. 6 plus 3, 9, and 9 plus 1, 10. Okay, so 10, right side 0 is coming, and 1 at 100 place, carry. Then 4 plus 5, 9, and 1, how much? 10. It is also coming, 10. So right side 0 we have to write at 100 place, and carry 1 is left 1000 place. Then add 6 plus 2, 8, and carry 1, 9. And next 8, 10,000 place. And second rows not given any digit, so here we can take 0 also. So 8 plus 0, 8 only. So required answer what will be? 89,001 only. Okay. Next B1 part. Here is given at one's place 5 plus 8. How much? 13. Right side we have to write 3 because at one's place 3 is coming. And carry 1 10's place. Then at 10's place 7 plus 7 14 and 1 15. Okay, you can see right side 5, cut this, carry 1 is left, 100 place, 8 plus 1, 9 and 1, 10, okay, so 10, right side 0 and carry 1 at 1000 place, add 5 plus 9, 14 and 1, 15, okay, so 15 we have to write. This one right side digit 5 and carry 1 10,000 place. Add 1 plus 3 4 and carry 1 5. Required answer 55,053 only. Okay. Similarly you will do C and D part. These both part will be your homework. Okay. Next, question number 4. Here also given addition. So how to add these addition? Because here are given 3 rows and digit given up to 5 digit, 4 digit also. So here also we have to add according to their place only. At one's place 3 plus 7, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 2 digit, so write here 2. Okay, right side add 1's 10's place 1, then add 10's place digit 8 plus 3 11, 11 plus 5 16 and carry 1 17. Right side what is coming? 7. We have to write here 7. Okay, and 100 place carry 1 is left. Add these 0 plus 6 6, 6 plus 3, 9 and carry 1, 10. 10 is coming. Right side, 0 is coming. We have to write 0 and 1 is left at 1000 place carry. Okay. Then add this 6 plus 5, 11. 11 plus 3, 14 and 1, 15. Okay. So 15, 5 only. Right side is coming and carry 1 is left 10,000. And 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 1, 9. The required answer 95,072 only. Okay. Similarly, you can do 4 B part also. Okay. Now let us look at 4 C part. How to do? Here are given in C part 4 rows. You can see first, second, third and fourth. Four row are given here. So add this one.
here 7, 1, 6, 2. 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 6, 14. 14 plus 2, how much? 16. Okay? So, right side, 6. We have to write carry. 1 is left, tens place. Add tens place digit. 6 plus 0, 6. 6 plus 5, 11. And 11 plus 1, 12. And one more carry, 13. 13 is coming. Right side, what is coming? 3. So, tens place, 3 we have to write. And carry 1 is left. Right, 100 place. Add this, 5 plus 9, 14. 14 plus 4, 18. Okay. And one more carry, 19. 19 is coming. So, we have to write here, 9. Okay. Then, carry 1 is left at 1000 place. Add this 8 plus 3, 11. 11 plus 9, 20. And 20 plus 1, 21. Okay. So, right side what is coming? 1. Right here, 1. And carry what is left? 2. So, right at 10,000 place, 2 upside. So, here 10,000 place digit 2 plus 8. 10 and 10 plus 2, 12. Right side, 2 is coming and carry, 1 is left. This one, leg place. Then leg place, 7 and one more carry, 1. So, 7 plus 1, 8. Okay, so required answer, what is coming here? You can see 8,21,936. Got it? So, as I done C part, similarly, you can do D part also. So, this one part will be your homework. Okay. Now, let us we start question number 5. So, you can see question number 5th A part. Here is given add 25,318 and 6,743. These number are given in row. So, firstly we have to write these number into column and then add. Okay. So, how can you write these number into column? Firstly write 25,318. Okay. As I am writing here 25,318 and next 6,743. Always remember this. When you are writing second number and adding also and minus also, then write start the digit from right one side only. Okay. Ones place 3, then 4, tens place, 100 place 7, and 1000 place is 6. Only two number are given. And now add, because you are asking add only. Make the sign of add. Then add this number 8 plus 3. It is coming how much? 11. Right side we have to write 1. Carry 1 is left. Okay. Then at tens place 1 plus 4, 5 and 5 plus 1, 6. Then add 100 place 3 plus 7, 10. In 10, 0 is coming right side and 1 carry is left. So right upside 1000 place 1 carry. Okay. Then add these 5 plus 6, 11 and 1 more carry. How much? 12. Okay. 12 is, you can see 12, right side 2 is coming. We have to write here and carry 1 is left at 10,000 place. Okay. Then add this 2 and plus 1 carry how much? 3. So, required answer, what is coming here? 32,061 only. Okay. Similarly, you can do B1 part also and C1 part also. In these both part, you have to write these number into column and then add. Okay, so B and C part is your homework. Next, look at D1 part. What is given here?
see this one, 3517, then comma 64501, comma 16749. So here are given naming word. So firstly we have to write these naming word into figure only, and then arrange into column, then we have to add. Okay, so let us see how to return these naming word into digit only. Look this, as I have written 1517 into figure, next comma 64501 as I have written here, and then comma 16749. Okay, so firstly I have written these naming word into figure only. Okay, then I have arranged these number into column also, and then add. So you can see 9 plus 1 10, 10 plus 7 17, 1 carries left as I have written tens place. So 4 plus 1 5, and 1 is 6. Okay, next 100 place, 5 plus 5 10, 10 plus 7 17, it is coming right side 7 only, and 1 is left at 1000 place. 6 plus 4 10, plus 3 13, and 1 more carry 14. Okay, so 14 right side, 4 is coming, we have to write, and 1 is left carry at 10,000 place. So add this, 1 plus 1 2, and 2 plus 1 3. So required answer what is coming? 34,767. Got it? So as I done this part, similarly you will do 5 E part also. Okay, so up to here only your session, which one? Session 3. It is over up to here only. Student, do practice of exercise this one properly, and do your homework also, which are remaining part. Okay, so now thank you students, have a nice day.